with a heavy weight and do just one rep. Then have them pull off plates and a curl, but just enough that they can now do two reps to really let the bicep know, you don't know what's coming. You're not gonna get used to my training method. I'm gonna have all kinds of tricks up my sleeve.